There is not much I can say about Heavy Rain. It is an older console title releasing on the PC for the first time. I did what I could to develop and provide the optimization for this game. So even though you should not expect much from this, I know that even the slightest help in terms of performance is appreciated by many people. Here goes nothing. This is not a video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to head over to my website and download the installation package for the Low Specs Experience. The download link is located in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. Now start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from your desktop shortcut and head over to the optimization catalog section. From this drop-down menu, select Heavy Rain and then press Load the Optimization Package. Now select the destination folder where your game has been installed, press OK and the Optimization Control Panel will load. When the Optimization Control Panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, simply choose the Restore Default option, which will restore your game to default settings. That's it for me for this video. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more similar content. Anyway, I'll see you all next time.
Ugh, they've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
Not really. I tried, but I didn't really nail it. I hope I get inspired because we're supposed to be presenting the plans to the clients next month.
Ugh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
Hey, Ethan. I thought I asked you to take care of the plates.
I forgot. They're in the living room cupboard, right?
Yeah, they haven't moved since last time I asked. That door is always sticking. Give it a big tug. That's the set my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan, you said you were gonna be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle.